Many have asked how we have our ball feeder set up for our pitching machine to save space. We rigged it up with 4-inch PVC pipes, duct tape, and brackets. This saves us about 7 feet of space behind the machine, and it's still very easy for the hitter to see the feed for timing.